Democracy, hypocrisy.
Muhammad Rasulullah.
La ilaha illallah.
Islam for Europe.
Our meetings are threatened by the government. How long are we going to tolerate? For our income.
In Islam for that. In Islam, the Islamic State was the only state that eradicated poverty. Could you believe it in the 21st century, with all these billions of pounds that they're spending on the banks? We have famine in Somalia. These same people can send an army into Iraq or Afghanistan within 24 hours.
La ilaha illallah.